Hi, this is Shep Hyken, author of The Cult of the Customer, with another customer service training tip for you. As a customer service expert, speaker, and author, I've compiled a number of tips based on the many questions asked during interviews over the years. If you like this tip, you'll find many more videos, articles, and other tips on my website, my blog, as well as other sites on the internet. And now, here's another customer service training tip. How can customer service save my company money? Well, delivering excellent customer service is profitable. And while there are many benefits to creating a customer service culture, such as increased sales and loyalty and buying frequency and more, it can actually save a company money. Here are just three simple and compelling reasons as to how customer service improves the bottom line. One, part of customer service is about quality, and when you do it right the first time, you don't have to fix it the second time. Number two, it can help the marketing and sales budget. Delivering amazing service creates a buzz, word-of-mouth marketing and referrals, thereby helping the marketing budget. Typically, it costs far less to keep existing customers than to create new ones. And number three, customer service focused companies are usually employee focused companies, thereby creating a better place to work. That means lower turnover, which could mean savings in hiring, training, and more. Well, I hope you enjoyed this tip. If you'd like more information about my speaking programs, books, DVDs, and our approved trainers and facilitators who do a phenomenal job delivering customized customer service training programs, go to www.hyken.com. You can also call us at the number on the screen below. Thanks for watching. This is Shep Hyken reminding you to always be amazing.